Today I'm going to show you one of the more underrated styles in this game. Just take a look at the damage it does on a counter. You don't have to be that good because the damage will close the gap between your real skill. But as you can see here, he's actually scared because of the insane damage I get on the counter, and I'm actually aiming for that. So all you have to do is just time out your punches. You don't really have to think about it because I'll tell you how you can be consistent with it. And basically all you have to do is space out your punches by like almost a second. And you'll be able to be even a hitman in its in the speed difference. See how I'm spacing out my punches to try to get him to hit? And that's basically all you have to do. If you just copy my punching rhythm, then you don't really have to think about timing it if you're not good at timing. So just copy the timing that I'm on. Of course, it's not gonna be 100% foolproof. Thank you. Okay, you've seen me fight against a lagging hitman. But this hitman wasn't lagging too badly. Even though the game's kind of trash right now with the lag. So you'll see how I do against the hitman even with this top. Of course I do shit in the beginning. Thank you.